big round of applause. There you go. Come on, Laura. Come on stage. That's it. Don't hide in the wings. Come on stage. She's giggling away to herself backstage. Laura's 16 and goes to Huxley Science College. She played Alice in Alice in Wonderland at school. And she's been in the gang show as well. Is that here? Yeah, you've been the gang show here, perfect. She likes writing, and she her dream job is she wants to work with animals. But if that doesn't happen, the big, big, big dream is to be a singer. So maybe it's the first step tonight. Let's give her a big, big round of applause, everybody.
Okay, so firstly, I'll be singing your song.
You can't pull me down.
change. But till I try, I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love, I guess I'm lost. Well, if that's love, it comes at much too high a cost.
Comments. I know, it's a scary bit. They're quite scary looking, aren't they? I'll tell you. Marcia! No, I didn't mean it, but no, please, whoa! You'd stand.
It's Marcia.
Oh, Martina, sorry, I beg your pardon. There's a fourth judge, I tell you, here's a funny story. I once was doing some comparing, and I introduced this act, I was like, da-da-da-da! I was saying their wrong name, no wonder they weren't coming on stage, I'll tell you. Beg your pardon.
You have such a lovely, clear, concise voice, and you're a wonderful storyteller. Do you do acting as well? You can really tell, and that's so important when you're singing, you really get the story across, and I was kind of drawn into the words, and which is really rare, it was lovely.
Thank you. John!
Yeah, you can see in your eyes how much you love music. Do you know what I mean? You kind of take when you walk on the stage, you're kind of quite nervous. As soon as the music kicked in, your eyes kind of lit up and you're like in the moment. Fantastic. So keep enjoying the music. I was going to say about that note in the bridge of the first song, in your song, you just held on to that beautifully. You didn't waver at all breathing. That was stunning. Well done. And I like the blue note in the first song. You kind of sing it really kind of with feeling and passion and fantastic. Keep it up.
And Dave?
Again. Confidence was the big issue for me. You're really nervous, thought, get a bit worried about you. And then that was it, straight into it. And your song, great song, but the backing on that, because of the way that flows, it's really hard to know where you are in it. I'm surprised, you must have practiced that a lot to get that right. Well done, excellent.
Great, thank you judges for your coming to give a big round of applause. We've got a musical theatre number for you guys. Next, we're from Anatham and Lewis Starr. Give them both a big, big clap.